Keep in mind these 5 tips and you will up your game.
Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
This video will contain the top 5 tips
for new players in Rumble Hockey. Let's see them. Okay. The new players in Rumble Hockey, but if you are a new player and you don't have Rumble Hockey installed on your phone, what you need to do, Madeline, is to download the game from the link in the description, because you will have the opportunity to support the channel without spending any money for us. You will spend money for chests in the game if you want, and all the money will come to us as we are part of a creator program by Frogmind. Thank you very much for that. But let's skip to what you need to know if you are a new player in Rumble Hockey. Madeline.
Yes, I already have the top into my face, and I'm going to start with the number 5 in our top, which says that you must complete the quests. The quests are very important in the game. Daily, you have 4 active quests, which will give you some rewards, which consists of gold and cards. And also, if you're going to complete a number of specific requests, you can 20. Win a special chest. Will give you again a lot of gold and a lot of cards, and let's move to the number 4
superstars. Okay, number 4, join a club and donate. You have no idea how important it is to be part of a club. In a club, you can actually request rumblers. Up to now, you can only request pro rumblers and core rumblers, and you can donate to your club mates in order to get money. So this is really important. And what is also to mention, if you see that a lot of teammates are requesting, for example, Panda, don't just request pandas because it's less likely to get it. Request something else that you're using. Change strategies according to what your teammates are requesting. Number 3, Madeline.
3 in our top says that you must open the chests very, very often, because in the chests you're going to win again a lot of gold and a lot of rumblers, and you will have the possibility to upgrade the rumblers which you are using into your main deck,
really important.
And you are going to go faster into the ladder, because you will level up very fast, and also you will be stronger than your opponent.
Exactly. Number 2. And what I'm doing right now, Madeline, sorry to interrupt, if you have the possibility to use to see a commercial in order to unlock the chest on the spot, do that. But I hope you will so do that, see the commercial as I'm doing right now, and unlock the chest permanently, so in the end you can play indefinitely, win chest, upgrade your rumblers, and as Madeline said, climb in the arena faster. Number 2 in our list, this is something that has to do with gameplay. Really, really important. This game is different than Rumble Stars. If you know Rumble Stars, don't forget, Rumble Stars is totally different. So in Rumble Hockey, it's not as tactical as in Rumble Stars. It's very dynamic, it's very fast, so you need to attack first. This is really important. Be the first one to attack, put pressure on your opponent. You never know which of your rumblers can score. But in order to score, you need to have attackers on the field. Use attackers, try, of course, when you have to defend, but most of the times, try to be the one to set the attack. And Madeline, now number one
in our top says that you have to be very, very careful at the puck.
Yes.
What does it mean, Cosmin? It means that the puck is coming from 2 sides.
Yes.
If the puck is going to come from the left side, after that it will 100% sure it will come from the right side.
Exactly.
So this will be very important in your gameplay, because if you are playing the Lazy Panda or Fast Monkey
or Stamperoo
or Froggy or any
or
other
Sniper
striker,
Wolf,
you have to pull those rumblers into that specific part of the field, and they will take the puck very fast, and you will be in a big advantage.
Big
but Cosmin, we have the chance to show them the first 2 numbers in our top by playing some matches.
Okay, Madeline, I'm using right now a deck that I tried to play in the ladder, but didn't work really well. But nevertheless, for the sake of this episode, let's play this wacky deck. Thomas, I can't play right now. Please invite me. So guys, by the way, if we are friends in Rumble Hockey and you keep inviting, spamming the friendly invitations, I will delete you, because I usually can't play and people keep spamming.
Thomas, I have also Thomas into my
okay,
friendly.
Can you invite me, please?
Of course, that yes, he's trying to invite me also for a friendly.
Wait a bit.
Let's see.
Let's see where the puck comes from. So from the left side, it means that after the goal, it will come from the other side. Definitely, from the right side. Yes. Keep this in mind, guys. Keep this in mind. And you, as Madeline said, have a big advantage over your opponent. Let's see now if my Fast Monkey will score. No, because very nice play there with the...
Mr. Fire and Loud. Now see, let's see the Mr. Big Shot, which will kill the... he did it. So he did it, and let's see now the Froggy waiting a little bit. And now I'm going to do this, and it worked!
I hate you, Madeline, with your plays with Mr. with the fake puck. And as you see, fake now puck. The puck came from the right side. Not the left side anymore.
Yep, okay. That's right. And let's see now the nice usage there of the Bomba. Cosmin, from when are you using the Bomba?
Because I tried it only a couple of times with the leather, but it didn't work. So as I said, keep spamming attackers on the field. Try to be the one to attack, because otherwise you will see that your opponent will have a big advantage over you, because they will set out the... let's say the speed of the game. And now let's do this.
Let's see the lover attracting the Shiba, but unfortunately you countered me very well. And now let's see again the leeches versus my leeches.
But your leeches were paralyzed by the Shiba a little bit. And now
but now the Croco will not be paralyzed by the Mr. Because Big Shot. It will try to kill your keeper. And I will going to use again this. Oh, he didn't work this time, but I can do this to stop your Sly Fox.
You still have something on the field that I don't like. The fake pack, guys, is still OP, but I'm not using it right now because I'm not... I'm more comfortable with strikers that can score by their own. Right, as the Foxy.
And now let's try to kill your keeper. That's a very intense match over here, but maybe now the Froggy will manage to score for me. Not. The King goalie scored there for you. And look at the puck coming again from the other side of the field. Mm-hmm. And I didn't have enough energy to use a striker over there and be an advantage because of that fake puck, of that real puck. But maybe now the lover will
I knew you're gonna play
here.
That, so I
will do this.
Okay, if you do that, my Foxy will be alone trying to score. And Foxy scored!
And he did! I couldn't stop the Fox using the Mr. Big Shot there.
But Madeline,
I could have been in an advantage, but yeah.
You know what? For Thomas, come on. Let's try to take advantage of this scenario with the fake pack coming from different sides by using the Sniper Wolf and the Stomperoo. What do you think? So Thomas, I'm sorry, but I will have to delete you. Thomas, it's on YouTube in case you don't trust me.
Thomas Fusto, he's trying also to invite me.
He's from German Stars. German Stars is a really good club, but no, I can't decline all the time. So let me try to... So you use the Stomperoo or the Sniper Wolf?
I can use the Sniper Wolf.
Okay, then I use the Stomperoo because I'm really bad with the Sniper Wolf.
Sniper Wolf. Okay. So Sniper Wolf versus Sniperoo, as Cosmin likes to call it. Let's see, I will invite you right now.
Okay.
Let's see. Don't forget, guys, be careful at the puck. So yeah, for my side it's for right side. In the next turn it will come for the opposite
the other side. Okay, and now let's see, what do I do? Do I still remember how to use the fake pack and the lover? Not really. I never knew. I was never good with this strategy. I was decent, but never really good. So that's why I'm changing now and using Sly Fox and stuff. Okay, so knowing that the puck will come from the other side, I'm trying to predict it. I did it very, very, very well.
Yeah, you did it very well. But I didn't very well there with the Mr. Big Shot.
It depends because somehow you hurt my keeper. Okay, and now I will wait for your leeches to fade out, and now I will try maybe to use a fake pack and pass it to the panda. Okay, what? It was attracted by... Okay.
Yeah, it was attracted by the Magnet Man, but let's see. Oh, nice, nice!
And now I know that the puck will come from there, but unfortunately I have no... I have no energy to use the Stomperoo. Okay, leeches are paralyzed.
Sniper Wolf. Oh, yeah, they were there. But maybe he will manage to score now. Not. Very nice Shiba plays there. Sniper Wolf will try to score from there, but... Nice.
And now the ball will come from here, so let me try to play. Okay. I was close. I was close. But anyways, it's really, really an advantage to know where the puck will come from. And what are you doing now, Madeline? You're killing my...
Yes, I'm killing your keeper, and I will try to do this, Shiba, but it was too late, yeah, because the Shiba was there.
And look at that.
But what was that? So Froggy was not attracted anymore by the Shiba, and it managed to take the ball from there. And let's see. I know that I have to do this. Pass it.
Nice,
and it worked. Sniper Wolfie scored, but the match is not over yet.
Very well, Madeline.
I have to counter the Shiba. Yeah,
that's a fake puck. And okay, now what do I do? Oh,
what a save! And not again the fake puck. Yeah, so the stamper is there.
That's really intense, Madeline. Come on, Panda. Come on, Panda! Yes!
Oh, he scored nearly. I was very close there to stop you with the Mr. Big Shot, but I don't know how the puck went there through the little bombs.
Yeah. What little bombs? You use the bomba?
I mean, no, the pellets of the Mr. Big Shot.
Okay. So, guys, again, core rumbers only event. Keep in mind these 5 tips and you will up your game. And an extra tip from our side, watch the videos of players that play really well Rumble Hockey. I mean, we are really decent in Rumble Hockey, not to brag about it. But in case you don't like us for some reasons, I don't know, watch other streamers that may stream in your, let's say, mother language. We have a lot of people from France. We have a lot of people that speak Spanish and so on. And don't forget to subscribe to CRG. If you've enjoyed this video, leave a like, a comment and a share. And what else, Madeline?
Play Rumble Hockey, play whatever you like, and watch CRG. And until next time, see you
and bye. Bye-bye. Take care.